Community Voices proudly brought to you by Namdeb Diamond Corporation. Good today, better tomorrow.
The residents who have been living in tents since the Tualoloka fire that occurred on the 26th of July 2020 endured many hardships, including sandstorms, cold weather and flooding due to heavy rains. The Minister of Urban and Rural Development said that the Namibian government was happy to deliver its promise by providing housing for the residents.
This particular initiative that we are witnessing this day indicates that our government is hard at work to provide much needed infrastructure to our residents, particularly in the informal settlement. The cries of victims of for dire needs shelter here at Ontwea is heard. And this event speaks for itself. Today, this actual work speaks for itself. And we are committed to do that. Government hereby recognize that everyone's right to an adequate standard of living, including adequate housing. In that respect, central government immediately made funds available for the servicing and construction of houses for the families of Ontwea settlement who suffered massively during the fire that swept all their livelihoods.
121 housing units will be constructed in about 2 months' time. The residents already received ownership certificates in November last year. Erongo Regional Governor Neville Andre, who played a big role in the implementation of the project, was happy that the said situation was finally coming to an end.
The Namibian government, through the Office of the Prime Minister and their stakeholders, acted swiftly and supported the victims with tents, food, and other essentials ever since that dreadful event. The Namibian government, through the cabinet, then instituted a successive cabinet decision on decongestion of informal settlement in Waffersbaai. We then started planning with this day that we are here today. The planning took its own time and challenges as we had to remove some of the bureaucratic and administrative systems. And I'm happy that today we are here finally, and those administrative and some many other challenges have been dealt with. And thus today we are here for a milestone groundbreaking to ensure that finally, we have come to the racing blocks. I just want to really extend my sincere gratitude to the community of Ontwea and the leadership for their patience and perseverance throughout this time. Surely, the beneficiaries, you have about 1 month to 2 months from owning your own house.
Representative of the Ontwea community encouraged the beneficiaries to support the building team so that their houses can be constructed faster.
We are very happy that we have received houses. The whole time that we were there at the tents, it was a little bit difficult, but at the end of the day, we were also having a hope. And as we are seeing, we are very grateful and thankful for the government, what they have did for us. Since from 26 July 2020, they were the supporters. They were supporting us from the beginning till today. And the pressure that the governor have put on, and the dedication and hard work that he have put on the Ontwea project, we thank him very much.
A playground and sports facility will also be constructed at the settlement soon.
Community Voices proudly brought to you by Namdeb Diamond Corporation. Good today, better tomorrow.